Hello everyone, this is Paridhi Nagda. This video is of 9th standard SSC board. In today's video, we are going to continue the story of the Swiss Family Robinson, which was an adventural novel. So in the last videos, we have seen that the family of William was caught in a storm and somehow safely they reached to an island. There they built a tent, they were able to build a tent over there, but after a few days the wife said that they should shift to a safer place. Now for that she told that the tree should be having big diameter, large diameter, around 40 feet. Then father and the children, they tried to make it out, and for that the father along with his son Fritz went to forest. There they were searching for waxy fruits and different kind of plants or trees, and there they found some rubbery sap like. So they decided that okay, this can be used to make boots. Now after that they thought of winters, so the father told that we have to prepare a home for winters too. So Fritz told that he gave an idea that we can have a cave. So up to here the video was done last time. Now let us continue. Not finding one, they thought of carving out their own cave in the rock abutting their camping site. So here you can see this words, carving and abutting. Carving means to carve something, like figure something. ओके किसी भी स्टोन किसी भी रॉक पर कुछ मीनाकारी करना है, कुछ कुछ काम करना, उस पर कुछ डिज़ाइन बनाना, कुछ लिखना, कुछ भी उसका शेप करना, दैट इज कार्विंग. एबिटिंग मीन्स यू कैन से अटैच्ड, उससे जुड़ा हुआ. तो दे वर नॉट एबल टू फाइंड एनी केव ओवर देयर, सो व्हाट दे डिसाइडेड और दे थॉट टू मेक देयर ओन केव, एंड फॉर दैट केव इन द रॉक नियर देयर कैंपिंग साइट. ऑन द स्मूथ फेस ऑफ द रॉक father marked the dimension for an opening, and they picked away at the hard surface with their axes, chisels, hammers and shovels. So on the smooth side the father carved some dimensions which will be the opening side of that cave, and the hard surface, what they did, they picked that hard surface with the help of axe, with the help of chisels, hammers and shovels. Over the next several days the family cut windows in the rocks to allow for cross current of air and for sunlight to enter the cave. So in the next several days the family was able to cut out the window, but why that window was done? The window was done so that there can be cross current means cross ventilation, so that air can pass from one side to another, okay, and at the same time sunlight can enter. When they had finished, they had four rooms complete with a fireplace. They now had a new winter home. So finally they made a new winter home along with four rooms and a fireplace. Now because of the low light, the cave house they had built felt oppressive. Oppressive means kind of congested, suffocated. Sorry, not congested, suffocated. So light was not that much sufficient over there. So the house was feeling like they were feeling suffocated over there. Less air, less light. So they were not feeling well. To remedy this, to solve this problem, father and Jack rigged up a new light. Rigged up means they tried to set up a new light. They found a bamboo pole that would reach from the floor to the ceiling. They just took the help of a bamboo pole which can reach from floor to ceiling. Then after securing it, after fixing that, Jack climbed to the top of the pole and hung a large oil lamp that they had rescued from the ship. So like this they decided, and they tried to have some more light in that cave. One day they found that one of the family's hut had been completely destroyed. So one day what they found, that the hut of one of the huts of that of their fam of their of that family was destroyed, and the cultivated fields around it had been trampled and ruined. Trampled means crushed, puri tarah crush ho chuka, and ruined means damaged. So they found that the hut and the field, everything was destroyed, crushed and damaged. There were huge footmarks everywhere. Father saw massive damage to trees as well as many huge footprints, which he identified as belonging to an elephant herd. So what father thought when he saw huge footmarks, huge means big footmarks he had seen, and he saw that massive means very big, huge damage to trees. He had seen that trees are damaged and there are many huge footprints, which he recognized or identified as belonging to an elephant herd. The next morning the family began to design a new defense to discourage all wild animals from entering their cultivated land. So next morning what happened, they started to make a new place, a new defense, in the sense so that they can defend, they can be saved, or they can be safe from these wild animals, and they can protect their land also. They also finalized their ideas about the new residence, and that time they were thinking of new residence, so they had finalized their ideas also about that. Rather than building a house on stilts which the elephant could knock down easily, they would use four strong trees growing in a square near one another as the foundation. A new word here, you may find house on stilts. Stilts means you can see. These are usually made near water so that flood can be, and so that the people can be saved from flood. But these are like weak, they are not having strong base. So what the family decided, instead of having a base of stilts house, what they will do, they will use strong trees which are grown in a square way, and that they will be their foundation. Foundation means their base. The base will be of the large strong trees. The trees were of equal size, approximately 12 feet apart. Thus they built another safe home. So what kind of trees they wanted? They wanted trees of equal size, and approximately it should be 12 feet apart, and then they were able to make a safe home for them. 10 years passed. So just think, after this 10 years went also, this years passed, and the young boys were now young men. So the boys, the children also grew, and what happened? They became men, and their parents were very proud. They called the island New Switzerland. Many adventures occurred over the years. So many adventures, daily new problem came in front of them. They found out the solution for that. So adventures were there. On the shore of another island, Fritz had knocked down an albatross. So he just saw an albatross on the other island, on the shore of another island, which was threatening to attack him. The albatross was just threatening means ko dara rahi thi. Okay, so it was threatening to attack Fritz, and he found a rag tied to the large bird's leg. Albatross, you must be knowing, it's a kind of bird. So what he saw, he found that there was a rag. Rag means you can say like a piece of cloth on which something was written. So on that rag, what was written? See, on the rag was a message that an English woman had been stranded on the smoking rock. Now, stranded means she was there. See, stranded. In Hindi, you can say like fasi hui thi. She was alone over there. No one was with her. Okay. So, The lady was there alone and she was not able to rescue herself on the smoking rock. Smoking rock means the rock from where smoke was coming. Fritz had no idea how old the message was, and Fritz was not knowing whether the message is of recent time or is it old. So he was not knowing anything related to it. His father suggested that smoking rock sounded like a reference to a volcano. Obviously, smoking rock means what? If smoke is coming, then it means some kind of volcano might have occurred over there, since there were no volcanoes in the vicinity. So he told that near vicinity means nearby places. Okay, so the father told that there was no volcano or there were no volcanoes nearby up to now. So the bird might have come from hundreds of miles away. That means the bird had come from too much far distance. The bird has come. However, Fritz felt that someone needed his help. What was the feeling of Fritz? He thought that someone is in need. Someone wants my help. And he was determined to do his best to find the sender. And he was determined. Determined means you can say like nishchit tha wo. He was like, I will help. Okay. So he wanted to help that person, that sender. Before returning home, he had written his own note on the rag, retied it to the albatross leg. Before returning home, what he did, he had also written a note on a rag. You can see over here a rag, kind of, as I told you, kind of cloth, or a piece of cloth on which something is written, something can be written. Okay, so on this rag, he had written a message. And what was that message? See, the message or the note was, told whoever received it, whoever received that note, it was written over there, do not despair, help is near. Despair means don't be disappointed, don't be sad, help is near you. Fritz then successfully rescued the young woman, Jenny Montrose. So finally, Fritz went over there and he had rescued. Rescued means he had saved the young woman named Jenny Montrose. Though shy at first, soon she got used to living with the Robinson family. Though she was shy at first, means obviously if you are meeting with a strange person, a strange family, at first you may also feel means less confident. Okay, so the same thing happened with this lady also, but later on she also used to living with the Robinson family. Now after that will be done in next video. Till then, take care. Good day.